Good morning. Good morning.
This is Avery.
Cecilia.
And I'm Miss Wilson. With your Lunix Morning News. Today is
Tuesday, March 7th.
All right. And our quote for the day is
live in the future today.
Wait a minute. Live in the future today. I don't know. I can only live today. Does that mean I'm already a day older tomorrow? Today? Yesterday? I don't know. Okay. All right. Happy birthday today. We got one birthday today, and that belongs to Finley Hickey. And Finley's in room 103. So happy birthday, Finley. This is your birthday song. This is a very long. Hey. And now we got some color draws. Way over to you, Avery. What you got?
I have Isla in 102 for participating in class and smiling.
I have Madeline in room 201 for being a fabulous reader.
Cool. And I've got Ember for helping me when I broke my wrist. Okay? I don't know where Ember's hanging out, but 150-something. All right. And we got to you, Avery. What you got?
I got Emil in 207 for doing an amazing job vacuuming the wellness room.
Ooh, vacuuming. Cool.
I've got in room 129, Lexi for cleaning up garbage in the park.
And I've got Royzen in room 153 for listening quietly during reading. Wait a minute. Is this the right Royzen? Okay. All right. So I got Isla in 102, Madeline in 201. Let's see. Oh, Ember, wherever she's hanging out. Emil in 207, Lexi in 129, and Royzen 153. Those are the color draws. These amazing girls will deliver to you right after the announcements, along with our producer, Luca. All right. And now for some weather forecast with Avery. How about some weather, Avery?
Well, today's
that's
weather
a deep subject.
Forecast with Mail Lady Mary. With a low of minus 18 and a high of minus 8.
All right. And we got a few announcements. It's a cold day today, so listen to the announcements at recess time. See if we're indoors or outdoors. All right. Okay, here's our book for the day. What's our book for the day, boss?
Squished. Yeah.
From the powerhouse duo behind the instant bestseller Allergic comes a spirited new graphic novel about finding your own space, especially when you're a family of nine.
Oh.
Good grief. So if you want to read a book about 11-year-old Avery Lee, who loves living in Maryland, she likes everything except seven brothers and sisters. Well, crazy. How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have a brother and I have one sister.
So two is not very squish in your house?
It's
still squish in your house.
I
okay, well, maybe you could
siblings.
Read this book. You what?
I have seven siblings.
Well, this book is written about you, I guess. All right. Holy Kroski,
yeah,
I didn't know that.
Lee.
Okay, right. So, we got any other announcements? Like what, grade five, what are they doing today?
Grade five skating. and then yoga club at 11 a.m. in room 208, grade 2 to 4.
Avery, what's going on with the Lego club?
Lego club is canceled due to the book fair.
All right, and...
Oh, no. Sorry, yoga club at 11.
All right, we also have basketball today at lunchtime at 12:35, so stay tuned. That'll be the junior teams. Last week we had the senior teams. That was the grade 5s and 6s, and this week we'll have grade 3s and 4s be playing, so stay tuned at lunchtime. I'll announce those things when I get there. Okay, this has been...
Leo Nickers of Morning News for Tuesday, March 7th. Have a great day. Please remove your hats and rise for the singing of O Canada and French tonight.
Bye.